how to paint meringue in 11 seconds. First, you're going to take your brown and start to paint curved lines that all connect at a point at the top. Now you're going to start to add shading to the top and bottom of it, blending those out, and that's it.